Hello children and welcome to computer class. Today it is time to do the back exercises of lesson number 4 from your computer book. Lesson Files and Folders in Windows 7. So open your book at page number 40. Let's begin. The first exercise, tick the correct answer. The document you create is called file. B. It is just like a file cabinet in an office folder. C. Selected files appear dash on your screen. Highlighted. D. Changing the name of a file or folder is renaming. E. Deleted file goes into recycle bin. Let us move to next exercise. Fill in the blanks. A computer represents files as an icons. Write icons. B. A folder inside a folder is called subfolder. So write here in the fill up subfolder. C. Windows Explorer is divided into dash panes. 2. Write here 2 because Windows Explorer is divided into 2 panes. D. Shortcut command to copy a file is, children write, Control plus C. E. The file or folder you delete is stored in recycle bin. So right here in the fill up, recycle bin. Time to do true and false. Every file has its unique name. Correct. So write T for true. B. Folder is just like a container for files. Absolutely correct. So write T. T for true. C. Files and folders are represented with the same icon. No, this is not a correct statement. So write F. F for false. D. A file can have any number of folders in it. Incorrect. So write F. F for false. E. Windows Explorer is used to view files and folders. Correct. So write T. T for true. Now let us move to question and answers. My dear children, you need to do exercise 4 and 5 in your computer notebook. Answer the following questions. Define files with examples. All the work that we do in a computer is stored in the form of file. File can contain anything like drawing, text, picture, sound, etc. in it. There are various types of files. Document files, spreadsheet files, image files, audio video files, and so on. Next question. Why is selecting a file or folder is required? While working with files and folders, we often need to select the files so that Windows 7 knows exactly the ones with which we want to work. Question C. Which are the four main folders in Windows 7? The four main folders in Windows 7 in which our files are saved by default are Documents, Pictures, Music, and Videos. Question D. What is the use of Music folder? Whenever we download any music file, it gets stored in Music folder by default. So, the downloaded and saved music files can always be found in Music folder. Next question. Why do we need to change the name of a file or folder? We can change the name or rename of a file to describe the contents of the file in a better way. Renaming a file can help us in locating the file quickly in future. However, we should rename only those files which we have created. Question F. What is the difference between copying and moving? When we copy a file, the file will remain in its original location and also appear in the new location. Whereas, when we move a file, the file will get removed from its original location and appear only in the new location. The last question, question G, what is the use of recycle bin? Whenever we delete any file or folder, it goes into recycle bin and remains there. If we want to delete the file permanently, we must delete it from recycle bin. Next question, question number 5 is your application based question. This question has got two parts, so we will be writing answers in two parts. Let us first read the question. Part A is, Kamal has created the files of different subjects and stored them on the desktop. He wants to keep them in one folder named after him, but he does not know how to create a folder on the desktop. Help him to do so. Part B is, now Kamal wants to move the folder to the Documents folder. Help him to do so. So first let's write the answer for Part A. Step 1. Right-click the mouse on the blank area on desktop. A menu appears. Step 2. Click on New. A sub-menu will appear. Step 3. Click on Folder. An icon for the new folder appears on the desktop. Step 4. Type your name, Kamal, for the new folder. Step 5. Press Enter key from the keyboard. Now for Part B. Step 1. Select the folder, Kamal. Step 2. Click on Organize. Step 3. Click on Cut. Step 4. Navigate to the Documents folder where you want your file to appear. Step 5. Click on Organize. And last step, step 6. Click on Paste. Windows will move the file. With this, children, we have completed our back exercises of lesson number 4 from your computer book.